Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Let's give a hand of praise unto the Lord.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah, glory to God. My name. Hallelujah, we want to thank God for all that he's doing. Dear, let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to praise your name. We want to worship you, Lord. We want to give you the glory. We want to magnify your name, Lord. Hallelujah, we want to thank you for this and every opportunity. We want to thank you for the weather, Lord. Hallelujah, we want to thank you, glory to God. We want to thank you for all that you do, Lord, to be able to make it possible to preach the gospel. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Father, we're living in the last days, Lord, and people need Jesus more than ever in their life. Hallelujah. As you are speaking to us this year, you are speaking to us by land. You're speaking to us by the air. You're speaking to us by the sun, by the stars, by the moon, even by everything that is going on in this world, the earthquakes that are going on. Lord, you are preaching to our nation, Lord. You are preaching to us and telling us that we need to get into a relationship with Jesus Christ and accept you as your Lord and Savior, Lord. Father, we want to thank you, Lord, for this service. Hallelujah. We pray that this word of God, Lord of God, and that this service goes across, Lord, and that it is able to accomplish that which it is set out to do. That your word returns not void, Lord. Hallelujah. Somebody say it will not return void. Hallelujah. We want to thank you, Lord. We want to praise you, Lord. We want to worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Because you're worthy, Lord of God. I thank you for Elder Johnson being here. I thank you for Sister Corrine, Lord of God, being here. I thank you for Pastor Wilder being here. In the name of Jesus, Father, have your way. Father, heal hearts, Lord. Father, heal minds, God. In the name of Jesus, Father, have your way, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Father, make a way, glory to God, where there is no way. Father, that folks receive Christ, hallelujah, as their Lord and Savior, hallelujah. Have your way, Lord. Somebody say, have your way. Have your way, Lord, hallelujah. Have your way, Lord, hallelujah. Glory to God, I want to thank the Lord. My name is Pastor Angel Roman, and I'm pastor of Church of Restoration Alpha and Omega. We want to give thanks unto God. We are a street and evangelistic church, glory to God, that preaches the gospel anywhere, everywhere, glory to God, in the name of Jesus. Because we know, glory to God, that 2,000 years ago, a Savior died, hallelujah. He gave his life on the cross, and he gave his life for you and for me, glory to God. He died on the cross for the sins of the world, for your sins and for my sins. Hallelujah. God doesn't want to condemn you. He wants to forgive you. Hallelujah. He wants to set you on solid ground. He wants to bless you. Hallelujah. But it can't happen without a relationship with him. Hallelujah. All good things come from the Lord. Hallelujah. And we want to thank God that he is able. Hallelujah. Father, we want to praise you, Lord, for your son, hallelujah, who gave his life on the cross for us. Father, we want to pray, glory to God, for all pastors and all ministers that are preaching the word. Keep them. Keep their ministries, Lord. Hallelujah. Because we are needed now more than ever. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Father, have your way. Somebody say, have your way, Lord.
Have your way, Lord.
Glory to God. We want to thank God. Amen. Every week we are, glory to God, out here preaching the word of God and making the gospel of Jesus Christ available and the love and forgiveness of God available unto you, glory to God. If you feel led in your heart to come, we would love to pray for you. We would love to minister. If you have any type of situation that you need prayer for, God bless you, sister. Hallelujah. Anything that's going on in your life that you need prayer for, just come down. We have some anointed men and women of God that will pray for you. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We're not going to charge you anything. This is free. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. We want to pray for you. We want God to move in your life. Hallelujah. We want God, Jesus, to reign and be Lord over your life. Hallelujah. We want to thank the Lord for everything that he does. Hallelujah. And we want to thank God that even in January, the weather is good. Hallelujah. We got lovely weather to preach the word of God out here today. Hallelujah. I just thank the Lord for every single opportunity. Hallelujah. God just always shows up and he shows out and he accomplishes his will. And I want to thank the Lord for that. Hallelujah. If you need Christ, hallelujah, if you need the Savior, if you're going through stuff and you need a touch of God in your life and you need God to move in your heart, hallelujah, and you need God to move in certain situations and you haven't had anybody to pray for you, glory to God, come, we'd love to pray for you, hallelujah. Come and have mercy, come and have service with us, hallelujah, as we worship the Lord, hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God, we will follow, glory to God, by Pastor Wilder, hallelujah, God bless you.
Glory to God, hallelujah. We are happy and excited to be here one more time Hallelujah, to bring forward the word of God, hallelujah, in music and in the word, glory to God, hallelujah. This morning, hallelujah, I woke up with a thought, hallelujah. I woke up, hallelujah, thinking how wonderful God has been to the people, to this world, glory to God, hallelujah. I was thinking in the book of Genesis, hallelujah, that it says that in the beginning, God created the world, hallelujah, the earth, and the earth was without form and void, hallelujah. When God saw, hallelujah, that this world, hallelujah, was without form, hallelujah, God wanted to do something specific, glory to God, hallelujah. The Holy Spirit, hallelujah, was above the waters, glory to God, but he wanted to do more, glory to God, hallelujah. So he sent out the light, hallelujah, with his heat, glory to God, hallelujah. And he reminded me, hallelujah, what he said in first of John, chapter 1, hallelujah. That he said that in the beginning it was the world, and the world was with God, and the world was God, hallelujah. The same was in the beginning with God, and all things that were made by him, and without him, hallelujah, there was not nothing that has been made, glory to God. Without him, we can do nothing, hallelujah. We're walking around, glory to God, hallelujah, without form, glory to God, hallelujah. And today, glory to God, God wants to give you form, glory to God, hallelujah. He wants, hallelujah, to say, hallelujah, that in him, hallelujah, is the life, hallelujah, that wants to bring you life, hallelujah. He wants to bring breath, hallelujah, in your life, hallelujah, so that you know that he is real, glory to God, that without him, hallelujah, we can be in any kind of form, hallelujah, we are lost without him, hallelujah. And today, God wants to tell you that he wants to give you a new beginning, a new form, a new way of life, glory to God. God wants to save you, hallelujah. Save the way that you think, hallelujah, that you talk, glory to God, hallelujah. You're feeling down today, hallelujah. If you feel like your life is being void and without form, hallelujah, it's because you are walking without the light, glory to God. And the same light, hallelujah, that he professed in that day, hallelujah, he said that let there be light, hallelujah. He wanted, hallelujah, that there be light in your life, born again, glory to God, hallelujah. He doesn't want you to be walking around in darkness, hallelujah. The same Holy Spirit, hallelujah, that it was, hallelujah, above the waters, hallelujah. He was finding a place to be, hallelujah, a place, hallelujah, that he can live, glory to God, hallelujah. He wants to make, hallelujah, a place in your heart, glory to God. He wants to live inside of you, hallelujah, so that you can know, hallelujah, and you get to know what the light is, hallelujah. And the light is the Word itself, the Word of self in Jesus Christ, because he is the Word, glory to God. And without him, hallelujah, we wouldn't even have the Word of God, but he is the Word, glory to God. And the Holy Spirit, hallelujah, that was above the waters, hallelujah, is in this place today, hallelujah. Yeah, and we ask in the Holy Spirit, hallelujah, to fill up this place with his glory, hallelujah, with his mercy, with his power, glory to God, hallelujah. Yeah. We're going to ask God, hallelujah, that he can fill us again, hallelujah, so that glory we can have a refreshment in him, hallelujah. Yeah. Reminding you, hallelujah, what it was in the beginning, hallelujah. He wants to restore it back, hallelujah, to how he wants firm there to be, hallelujah, without sin, hallelujah. Thank you. Let us become more aware. Let us become that you are aware, hallelujah, that God is here. Are you aware that he's around you on today? He is surrounding you, hallelujah. Watching every movement, hallelujah, every thought, glory to God, hallelujah. Yeah. For the Bible said that we're no longer slaves of this world, glory to God, hallelujah. But we ourselves made ourselves slaves, hallelujah, of our thoughts, hallelujah. Sometimes, hallelujah, when you, hallelujah, have something, glory to God, that don't belong to Christ, hallelujah, like a bad habit, glory to God, hallelujah, that thing keep instigating your mind, hallelujah, to do so, hallelujah, and we rather listen, hallelujah, to the habit and the desire, hallelujah, instead of listening to Jesus Christ, hallelujah, when the answer about us should be no, I'm not going to do it, hallelujah, because if I do it, hallelujah, I'm not doing the will of God, hallelujah. You can break out of habit today, hallelujah, when you come to Christ, hallelujah, and you decide to do the will of God, hallelujah, and not be slave, hallelujah, of the desire, hallelujah, of the flesh, glory to God. That's what's getting so many people sick, glory to God, all the habits, hallelujah, of drugs, hallelujah, even of medication, hallelujah. If it's not good for you, then don't take it, hallelujah. Follow instructions, glory to God, hallelujah. Ask questions, hallelujah. What is the medication that the doctor is about to give you? It's going to do for you, hallelujah. Because hallelujah. Not always is good for you, glory to God, hallelujah. It's just going to give you, hallelujah, a little temporary, hallelujah. Temporary healing, glory to God. But then, hallelujah, you're going to get addicted, hallelujah, even with the medication, glory to God, hallelujah. But I'm telling you that God is a healer today. He is a healer and he can set you free of medication, hallelujah, and the addiction that comes with it, hallelujah. And I'm telling you this, glory to God, because if I don't read instructions, glory to God, I would have been, hallelujah, I would have been one of those, hallelujah, that would have been addicted to medication, hallelujah, because I didn't want that pain anymore, hallelujah. But when I came to Jesus, glory to God, hallelujah, he healed me from the pain, hallelujah. He healed me, hallelujah, from the addiction, hallelujah, the medication contained, glory to God, without even knowing, glory to God, hallelujah. What is the hallelujah, the outcome, glory to God, with the healing, hallelujah, that it was going to give you, hallelujah, even sicker, glory to God. So we got to be aware and be careful, hallelujah, what the enemy is trying to give you out there, hallelujah. Come to Jesus on today, hallelujah, for healing, for spiritual healing of your mind, your soul, your spirit, hallelujah, so that way the Lord can restore you back, hallelujah, for what you were once, hallelujah. He made you, hallelujah, out of his image, glory to God. But then when time went by, glory to God, you know there's an enemy out there, hallelujah, that want to make you sick, glory to God, hallelujah, so that way you can lose hope, hallelujah, you can go down with depression, glory to God, hallelujah. But God, hallelujah, came, hallelujah, to break all that. He came to give you, hallelujah, freedom, hallelujah. He came, hallelujah, to heal that sickness, hallelujah. Yeah. He here, hallelujah, if you need prayer, glory to God. He want to pray, hallelujah, everything, hallelujah, that causes the depression, hallelujah, in your mind and in your soul, hallelujah. That's not even letting you, hallelujah, go to church, hallelujah, and listen to a message, glory to God, hallelujah. It's not even letting you, hallelujah, get up, hallelujah, to wake up and do a prayer, glory to God, and read the Bible, glory to God, hallelujah. Because he is the Word, hallelujah. You can be healed by reading the Word if you have faith, hallelujah. He is the Word even from the beginning, hallelujah. God wants to restore you, hallelujah. He wants to restore you, hallelujah, for what you were, hallelujah, in the beginning, hallelujah, when you were born, hallelujah. We were born with no sickness in our body, hallelujah. But for some reason, hallelujah, the enemy tried to put that in you, hallelujah. Don't belong there, hallelujah. He doesn't belong in your body, glory to God, hallelujah. And I thank God for his healing, hallelujah. Like 2 weeks ago, hallelujah, I went to the hospital with pain in my neck, hallelujah. And for some reason, I felt like a bump in my neck, glory to God. And I got worried because it was painful, hallelujah. When I went there, hallelujah, then told me to go to a specialist because the doctor has saw something, hallelujah. And me and my husband got a little worried, hallelujah. But we waited for the day of the appointment, hallelujah. And I prayed so hard, hallelujah. And I know that God is a healer. And I told the doctor, you know what, if I have something there, I know God can heal me, hallelujah. He done it before, hallelujah. And he said to me, hallelujah, yeah, but we can help you in the process, hallelujah. And I said, you're right. Because I know he can heal me, hallelujah. I know the God that I serve. Glory to God, hallelujah. And in that, hallelujah, it was even the beginning of the year when that happened, and even the doctor, hallelujah, told me, Happy New Year, but he said it in a way, like a sarcastic way, like making fun, hallelujah, of the pain that I was going through, hallelujah. He said, tomorrow, hallelujah, when you get there, hallelujah, they're going to talk to you about it, hallelujah.
Yeah.
But I can tell you right now, hallelujah, and you know you get worried, hallelujah. But in all that, I know that Jesus, hallelujah, is bigger than my worry. He's bigger than my sickness.
Yeah.
He's bigger than all the pain and all the circumstances that the enemy will try, hallelujah, to throw. Hallelujah, the Son and Father of God that is trying to come forward, hallelujah, to preach this word to every creature, hallelujah.
Yeah.
So whosoever believes, hallelujah, won't be thrown and cast out, hallelujah, into hell, hallelujah. But have everlasting life,
hallelujah.
There's a job that we ought to do, hallelujah. God healed me, and he saved me, glory to God. And he deposited the Holy Spirit in each and every one of us, hallelujah. So that now, glory to God, just how he had deposited, hallelujah, and his 12 apostles, glory to God, that were following him. We are, hallelujah. We are his people, glory to God, hallelujah. And he deposited for us, hallelujah, so that we can bring forward the word. Glory to God, and by testimony we can testify that God is real, hallelujah.
Yes.
That he's a healer, hallelujah. That he wants to restore you, glory to God.
Yes.
He wants to give you eternal life, hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh, glory to God, hallelujah. I see people walking around, hallelujah, trying to be a man when they're really a woman, hallelujah. Trying to be a woman when they're really a man,
yes,
hallelujah.
God.
Trying to destroy the image of Jesus, hallelujah. When at the beginning God said that he was going to make men, hallelujah, as his own image, glory to God, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah, but there's an enemy that come to kill and destroy, hallelujah, what Jesus is trying to create, glory to God, hallelujah. Because he knows that two women cannot, hallelujah, produce, glory to God, hallelujah. It's just a man and a woman that can do it, that he wants to stop the creation, hallelujah, because he wants to stop the mouth, hallelujah, of people that want to bring forward the word of God, glory to God.
Yeah.
We were saying at the beginning, hallelujah, that this is the year of repentance, hallelujah.
Yeah.
You might not know, hallelujah, this might be the last year, hallelujah, that you hear that Jesus is coming soon, hallelujah. God wants you, hallelujah, to know, glory to God, that he is real, hallelujah, that he wants to restore you, hallelujah, that he wants to forgive you, hallelujah. That's the reason why, hallelujah, he died on the cross, hallelujah, so that your sins will be forgiven, hallelujah.
Yeah.
God wants to restore your home, your family, your children, hallelujah. He wants to restore your church, glory to God. He wants to restore and give back, hallelujah, with the enemy, hallelujah, try to destroy, hallelujah.
Yeah.
But you know what, hallelujah, when God restores, hallelujah, oh, you better watch out there, glory to God, hallelujah, because there come, hallelujah, double portion, hallelujah, for what you have, hallelujah, double for your trouble, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to continue on preaching this gospel to every creature to let you know, glory to God, hallelujah, that God, hallelujah, has been merciful to this world, hallelujah. He's been holding on, hallelujah, to his coming, hallelujah, because he doesn't want you to perish, glory to God, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah, every Sunday that we have the opportunity to come and preach this gospel, hallelujah, we want to let you know, hallelujah, that you belong to Jesus. You do not belong to the enemy, hallelujah. We have forgotten, hallelujah, who do we belong to, hallelujah. But we have made a decision, hallelujah, to go separate ways and turn away, hallelujah, from Jesus. We don't want to do his will anymore, hallelujah. We want to live any kind of way in this world, hallelujah. When you know, and you know inside of you, hallelujah, that you don't belong to this world, hallelujah. He made you, hallelujah, from the beginning, hallelujah, in his own image, hallelujah. So how do we continue, hallelujah, to turn away from Jesus, glory to God, hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh, hallelujah, but God is getting ready to stir up, hallelujah. He's been shaking up some stuff, hallelujah. He's been shaking up some countries, glory to God, hallelujah.
Yes.
And people's going to know, hallelujah, who Jesus is, hallelujah.
Because
if you don't listen now, hallelujah, don't wait until it's too late, hallelujah. God wants to save you now, hallelujah. Don't wait, hallelujah, until the preachers are gone, hallelujah. Don't wait, hallelujah, because you're going to stay here suffering, hallelujah, with the enemy, glory to God, hallelujah, that's going to try to manipulate you. He's going to try to control your home. He's going to try to control your finances, glory to God, hallelujah. hallelujah. Let's just walk away, just listening, hallelujah, like it's a fairy story, glory to God. We're not connected in here, hallelujah, to tell you lies. We're here to tell you the truth, glory to God, hallelujah. But once we were lost and now we're found, and we thank God, hallelujah, that we have the opportunity to open other people's eyes that don't know about the gospel, that haven't even heard about Jesus, that have never read the Bible, glory to God. The Genesis 4 is at the beginning, hallelujah.
Yeah.
John 4, glory to God, hallelujah. He's the Word, and the Word was with God. The Word, the Word of God is Jesus himself, glory to God, hallelujah. He is the Word, glory to God. And he wants to save you on today, hallelujah. He wants to give you eternal life, hallelujah. He already did his work, hallelujah. He did his work, hallelujah, with the Father, hallelujah. He preached in the ministry, hallelujah. He chose people to be with him, hallelujah. Glory to God, hallelujah. He even said it, hallelujah, that the harvest was the lot, hallelujah, but the workers were just few, hallelujah. And we're looking for people, hallelujah. God is looking for you, hallelujah, so he can deposit the Holy Spirit on you too, so you can go to every country, hallelujah, to every corner of the world, hallelujah, and preach to this gospel to every creature, glory to God, for whosoever believes, hallelujah, will be not condemned, hallelujah, but have everlasting life, hallelujah. He wants to save you, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today is the day, hallelujah, to make that decision. You that is listening to me, if you're fixing a car, hallelujah, it's not a coincidence that you're connected, hallelujah.
Amen.
He wants to restore you. He wants to restore your family, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh, hallelujah, I wish you can say that you have made up your mind, hallelujah, that you decided to follow Jesus, hallelujah, to follow his commandment, to live, hallelujah, a life the way that he lived when he was here on earth, glory to God, hallelujah, because he wanted to do the will of the Father, hallelujah, until the end, hallelujah, until the end, hallelujah, the enemy thought he had him, hallelujah, in the cross, hallelujah, but in all this, he was doing the will of the Father, hallelujah. He was doing the will of the Father that sent him here, hallelujah, to preach this gospel to every creature, hallelujah. And 12, hallelujah, follow him, hallelujah. And God deposited, hallelujah, the Holy Spirit in those 12 so that I can continue on and preaching it, hallelujah.
Yeah.
And we decided to be his disciples as well. And you can be his disciple of today, hallelujah, and follow him, hallelujah, and do his work, glory to God. Here in Warner Robins, hallelujah. Here in Georgia, Phoenix City, hallelujah, Alabama, hallelujah, New York City, hallelujah, Puerto Rico, Mexico, hallelujah, God loves you, hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
and he doesn't want you to perish, but have everlasting life, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, hallelujah. There's a purpose, there's a purpose, there's a reason why we're here. God wants to restore and heal. Hallelujah, Warner Robins, North Davis, hallelujah. He loves you. He loves you, hallelujah. He deserves all the praises, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, hallelujah. He deserves to be praised for the sacrifice that he did that day in Calvary for me, hallelujah. For all the healings that he has made, hallelujah. And when he was here, and when he left, hallelujah, he still doing miracles, hallelujah. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you.
Tell it to the Lord.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
He deserves it.
He deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves it. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah. My hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you.
Healing, Declare and they claim that it's
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Praise you.